Actually, what is... Let's try this one. I already know how to play Soldier anyway, so... Assuming this is, like, just all of us playing as Soldier, fighting as Soldier, and beating other soldiers, then this should be an interesting battle. Yeah, Soldier's the only character we have to play as. It's a good thing I know how to main him, at least. Ooh!
I'm on fire!
Team.
I'm unstoppable! Can I heal from the enemies? No, it doesn't look like it.
That's better.
Thanks, whoever healed me. Oh, I just noticed he has very low HP. So it's kind of like a glass cannon, I guess. It's a good thing my sprint is infinite.
Get over here and heal up.
I don't need heal, never mind. What am I doing? I just quickly looked at... Oh! My HP. Okay, here we go for an actual match. This should be interesting, trying to skirmish through with fucking Soldier. Nepal has an interesting flag design. It's not like your usual rectangular shape. It has only two triangles and a star in the middle. And what seems to be a flower blossoming, I think.
Prepare to attack.
Alright. This is a nice bunch of teams, right? Boomer, pick your character! You have only one decision anyways. Ugh, excuse me. You and your allies. So it's me and my allies, so even my allies could do this if they want to. Boomer, are you gonna do anything? Boomer! God damn it, Boomer. Oh, this guy has like a different skin.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Not sure if there's a huge advantage. I like how it still says question mark on all the top area, even though we clearly know what's gonna be there. Okay. So we're attacking the base, right? Guys, are we ready? Let's go.
Hello.
Five.
How do I say hello?
Hey.
Three.
Hey.
Two, one. Round one. Six. Capture.
Alright. This is a new town, let's too, this so done. This should be fun.
Get over here and heal up.
Alright.
Team, heal up here.
Alright.
The objective.
Get over here.
Nice job, team. Alright. Where's the enemy? Did we kill them all? No, no way. Yeah! Alright.
By the rules and more.
Why did I think there was like an enemy over to the left side? To the healing station! Damn it. Never mind. I tried and I failed the... Oh, these guys are being really defensive, it feels like. Before digging deep into the center core. Alright. We're still able to defend it, at least, so that's good.
Field's down.
Damn! Ow! Did he, like, kill himself in the process as well? Does that have, like, team attack on? Okay, never mind. He was eliminated by our team. Oh, fuck. Okay, okay. We're going already. Damn it.
Get over here and heal up. Heal up here. Your head's down.
I don't know him to the right side, that's good. Yeah!
Double kill.
Stay down.
That's a close one. Alright. What the hell are you doing up top there? Oh no, that's a bell! Why did I think that was a player for a second? almost there. I feel like it's gonna be overtime soon, though. That's fine. We're dominating, that's good. Yeah! Look at all those soldiers. It's like a basic Call of Duty match, it feels like. I don't know, it feels like this guy is basically modeled after a Call of Duty player. He has the sprint, the shooting, the only thing he doesn't have, and the powerful shooting, and the auto aim! I guess that's why I'm so used to this guy, because, like,
Soldier 76,
I'm, like, more of a Call of Duty player, if anything. At least from my experiences playing as with Call of Duty.
Got it.
So, this guy, it's kind of like second nature to me. At least compared to anyone else. Although, I'm still willing to experiment with other players if I want to. Control points unlock in 21, okay. So, it unlocks in certain seconds. Where are the enemies? He doesn't have grenades though. Alright.
You trying to impress me?
Heal me.
Heal up here.
The objective is
get over here.
Damn it! He was healing at the same time, I couldn't shoot him. So if you heal, then you're basically safe, it feels like. So having more healing abilities alongside with your allies, and you're basically immortal, feels like. If you use them to your advantage, at least. Ow. Okay. I just have to defend this point.
Everyone, heal up.
Of course, it's still like it heals fast, but I'm sure if it heals proficiently. I missed, damn it. Just 6 more minutes before I could heal properly. I eliminate him. How did I do that? Damn it, I missed. That's fine.
Watch your back.
Shit! Watch my back, literally. Thanks for the heads up warning, even though I died. It seems like the character's dialogue also really helps as well, even though, like, we don't have microphones. Oh fuck, they're actually gaining their own territory now.
Securing the objective.
Alright. Predicting you're gonna be there! No, okay. Never mind. Where's the enemy? That's fine. Oh. Shit, yeah! Alright, that's a close one. Trying to go after me, well, you ain't going after- Why is this game E10 interesting? Why is this game E10 anyways? Because it has guns? Sorry, not E10, T-rated. Because I feel like this game could probably be E10, and there's really nothing bad about this game in terms of its subjective content. I don't see any blood, so... Fuck. This game's not violent, per se. Not a doubt. Yeah, those red drops, I feel like those are just flowers in the background. So yeah, they're not blood at all.
I'm not a young man anymore.
Oh fuck, they got their objective thing. That's okay, we got 99, so we just have to survive and get it. Damn it, I missed! I need to aim that better. Definitely. Oof. I don't even have my auto aim ability yet. Which is weird.
The war goes on.
It has to be this way. Alright. No enemies? Damn it! Pretty close too. Alright, come on, VC! Never mind. Damn it, I thought you were gonna. Oh, that guy's camping. That's why it feels like, okay.
I'm not a young man.
At least I know where that guy's camping at. So I can prepare ahead of time. Fuck off, asshole. Alright. We should be able to gain our territory back now that I killed the camper. But of course, everyone else wasn't camping, so they were playing legitimately and smartly.
No rest for the weary.
It's like they're trying to, like, distract me. Oh, we are? Okay, come on, come on, come on.
I'm taking the objective. Get over here.
Here we go. Got you. Shit, no, this guy is in the middle. Come on. Oh, fuck. We got a lot of enemies on our counterpoint. They're like, let's... Shit! This is why I hate overtime so much. Okay, okay, come on. We can do this. This is a close game.
Behind you. Everyone.
Double kill, bitch. Shit. No, no, I was about to heal myself, damn it! Is there? Oh fuck, I didn't see all the kill streaks and such. I killed two people. Got that guy. Alright, alright. Yes, 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 yes! Just have to defend that somehow. This is a close game. Oh man. Victory. Woo! Good job, guys. GG's. GG's all the way. That's a fun group of bunch of players. TGGL Biga. Let me see what you have to offer, dude. 1, 2, 3. Oh, he's the enemy team. And then he got killed immediately. Whatever. Okay,
job well done.
Gold medals earned. What exactly are gold medals exactly? I don't know. It feels like the enemies, like, voted for their enemy sides and the heroes voted for our side. Or, like, our teammates vote for our own teammates. Which is why it's like a split-split 6-6. So, yeah, what are gold medals exactly, and how do you get them? Is it by doing all these objective things, like objective kills, kill streaks, heals? I don't know. Alright. Now the player's finding a new game. Alright. That's fine. This is surprisingly a fun, like, whatchamacallit, Splatfest version of Overwatch. It's like a fun mini game that you could just whatever do. Is this the same area again? Yeah, this is like the Ice Age. Is this China? I'm assuming it's China because that's where Mei is, right? Ah, I tried so hard, Fever Fever. Alright.
Not dead yet.
Thank God there's no, like, fall damage. Can you imagine, like, a... Oh, shit. Hey, I got you back, Fever Fever. I'm still living. How do I... Oh, I cannot crouch and sprint at the same time. Have you ever seen, like, a sprinting crouch before? Gives away too much advantage. You're a small target, and you go fast. Insightful commentary by Basinger 313, ladies and gentlemen! Insightful commentary, indeed. Alright. I'll take 3 minutes for me to find a match. Although it might be because there's, like, not enough players playing. What the fuck are you doing?! I still died. Despite damaging him. Alright. Hey, who won a shocker? Everyone else is a fucking Soldier 67. If it can, that might be a one-hit KO. The left trigger button.
That's better.
Damn it. He killed me with his left trigger attack before I did. That's what time is now unknown. Just have to wait for like 3 more players, right? That's it.
The war goes on.
Behind you.
Behind me, really? Hey, there we go. We're finally migrating to another host, I hope.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
No, this is China, apparently. Or at least some sort of China area. I think I'm trying to remember what this area looks like. I'm not sure if that's the same area as what I'm thinking, though. Join team voice chat, one player. Greeny, what the fuck are you doing? You can only pick fucking soldier. You have no choice in this matter. Do as your will. Play with your destiny. Ah, fuck it. I'll join along.
We're all soldiers now.
We're all definitely soldiers, without a doubt.
It's my privilege.
He's doing the duck walk. I don't know why I find that so funny, but it's funny. Oh, you do. Okay, good, you're moving. Is he taunting? How do you taunt? What's the taunt button, guys?
5, 4, 3.
Damn it, I wonder what the taunt button is. Alright, that's whatever. Oh yeah, we definitely been here before. I remember this place. I think it's the one with the facility and the cliff. I eliminated some guy at least.
Get over here and heal up.
Damn it, he's healing too.
Alright,
good, 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 good. Shit! Wow, we kill each other, okay. That's a fun way to like just collide with each other. And he healed too! Oh crap. Where we lost our objective?
I'm
or
not a young man anymore.
Yeah, we gotta defend. Yeah, where it says objective lost, I just thought that we already lost our waypoint or something, but it's just telling us to defend. Ow! I didn't even get any character during that attack. Nice shot, dude. Fuck, now I have to attack him. Alright, get on my triangle feed. Why'd I do that? He got very little leeway to attack! Shit. Damn, I gotta stop missing and properly shoot that thing. You only have one shot and 10 seconds to refill. That guy loves to shoot, I noticed. Okay.
Learned a few tricks.
Fuck. 30 seconds, okay. I shot someone before I died. Is that guy camping or not? I can't tell. I killed the guy that I didn't kill. Of course. Shit! Damn it. That's fine. God, we're getting our asses kicked so hard. I want to at least end one match with a victory, baby. Or at least a proper victory.
Mission ain't over yet.
I'm not even sure like those meteors that are like falling from the sky hurt us or not!
76, reporting for duty.
Come here and get stabilized.
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
God damn these guys, seriously. We should not waste all our heroes, I feel. Thanks. Oh, there's a guy on the right side. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go forward. Let's see how that works. I'm gonna sneak them from like another area that they seems like these guys don't know where it'll be attacked.
Dead yet.
Alright, let's hope that we're okay, where the fuck. Damn it! We got the objective right there too. Alright, this should be fun, round two. Alright, I'm going this way. Anyone wanna follow me or we split up? I'm not sure if that's a good idea or not. It feels like it's very predictable we go to this one little area. So you guys deal with that. I'm gonna try to flank the enemy from the right. Hopefully that could help. Or I could possibly do it. Alright. Okay, ready guys?
3, 2.
Wish me luck!
Round 2. Capture.
Ooh, hello. Fuck. I got a good idea of doing it, but I didn't kill all of them at the same time, unfortunately. I only killed one person. That's fine.
No,
at least.
The objective is now active.
Shit. Okay. Fuck, did I dash by accident or something? I feel like I double tapped the left stick to, like, dash forward somehow. I feel like this is not a fighting game, so why would that be appearing?
No rest for the.
Oh, that's why it says capture, because I'm going to the viewpoint of the enemy, which is why that's confusing me a lot. Jesus fucking Christ, you and your lucky shot! What was that? Okay, you were expecting it, definitely, so you were just praying for it to hit someone, I feel. Alright, I got him. Just one guy. Fuck.
Heal up here.
Thanks, sir.
Nice.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Shit! I was trying to heal in a safe manner, but damn it. I gotta stop making excuses. That guy just blank shot me, basically.
Fight's done.
Alright. I also need to aim more to the head so that I can properly kill them. Damn it! And also make sure I'm not getting game raped as well. White medic, whoever that guy is. That guy knows how to kill. Definitely.
Don't tolerate defeat. Get on the attack now.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna lose this match, I feel. Get back here, asshole. Shit. I double killed someone. Okay. That's fine. 2 for 1? Whatever. But at the same time, like, we're definitely losing the objective, so we need to somehow, like, deal a lot of damage to these enemies before anything. I'll go to the left side and see what's up. Never mind. Damn it! We're not ending on that match. I feel like we should end it with a better match before we do anything. But yeah, I'm really fun. This game's really fun. I love it so much. Holy fuck. 3 enemies at the same time? Quadruple kill? Quadruple kill. And then the last one has to be fucking me. Alright. Where's the guy with the multiple kills? Solo kills. Healing's done. Who cares about healing? No one, that's what. But yeah, good games, guys. The guys definitely put up a lot of challenge, without a doubt. But yeah, one more match before we end the episode. Yeah, this is a lot of fun. I like it. I definitely feel like I'm going to play more of this game on my own time. Because it really is that much fun. No loot boxes, of course.
No.
Hey! All of a sudden, we're in a game match. You're still queued for a game while in skirmish. Have fun. Okay. Might as well train a little bit before we deal with the actual game. And get our surveying around the area. Because why not? Alright. There's a computer here. Alright, login. Basinger 313. Password? That's always the hardest question. I don't remember my password. It's always like, I'm not giving any hints. And then someone somehow manages to surprisingly guess my password. Just from that. Oh no, Basinger 313 is ruined!
Now arriving at Yijang Tower.
Alright. Going back here again. I wanna go to the same place over and over and over again. This is like Splatoon where you only have to deal with two stages. Hopefully. But at the same time, like, it seems like you're only going to like specific stages.
Three,
a certain way.
Two, one. Round one.
Go to the left.
The objective.
Alright.
Let's move out!
That's not good. Wow, that was very stupid to be. Kill Cam! Of course, it was by myself and my own volition. Apparently, Soldier cannot swim.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting
the objective.
That was an interesting way to die. You could say that was a dumb way to die as well. Shit.
Anyone need some
healing? Thanks, healing. And of course, I'm being flanked by like every area, so I gotta be careful. I guess in terms of as a soldier, I'm probably not the best. Strike that, I'm definitely not the best. But, I could always do my best! Jumps off the fucking water slide again. Or waterfall. Alright, kill someone, yay! Might be because I have low health.
Get over here!
Shit. That's fine, that's fine. We captured the objective at least.
Watch your backside.
Alright. Damn it, I was about to heal! I think I pulled down my heal beforehand, so at least someone else will be able to heal properly. It's fine.
No rest for the weary.
Alright. At least let us get some defensive points before anything. Damn it, ugh! I bought some time at least, guys. Hopefully that's good enough.
No rest for the weary.
So they have the advantage without a doubt. Oh shit, that's just an empty building! Why am I going in here? What's the point of going in there, huh? Ooh. Ah, no more healing spots, okay. Yeah! What are you doing staying there? You know, like, as a soldier, you're supposed to stay, like, move around, otherwise you're just gonna die like that? Blown up to pieces. Alright, let's go this way, see what's... Oh, there's nothing there, that way. So there's only, like, two areas, okay. Come on. We can survive, right?
Do it for us. Attack!
Shit. Shit, really? That didn't kill? Why did I think that I could heal from the enemy's healing station? I must be out of my flippin' head. Or something, I don't know.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
I gotta stop cursing. I need to make a habit myself of not curse. It's a really bad habit to me. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. Alright, good, good, good. Defend now.
Come here, get stay.
Why did I do that? I didn't need to heal. Now I do! No! The healing station stopped! Okay. Okay, I gotta be careful then. Gunshots coming that way. Nice.
Fire.
Come on.
Field's down.
Field's up. Yes, his heal! Close one. Fuck, I'm trying too hard. Alright. Come on. Live, beast, live! Damn it. That's fine. We're still contesting some points. That's good. As long as we still keep that up, we'll be fine. Oh, enemies are overrunning. Come on, hurry up and revive myself. Okay, good, good. We're still defending. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Overtime. It's still overtime. That's good. Oh! Damn it. I eliminated at least one guy too, but damn. The overtime always, like, messes me up. Alright. I can at least say that was pretty much somewhat a close game. But damn. Alright. Is there only one area? No, there has to be two. Alright, that's one. And this should be the second one, right? I think. Although it doesn't look like it. Alright then. I'm going this way then.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go!
Capture.
Alright. That's not. Okay. Oh, these are right dead, okay. Come on and attack. Come.
I don't play by the rules anymore.
Alright, good. Alright. I got everything now. Oh! Okay. I was freaked out there for a second. There was like three guys, and I thought they were gonna all shoot me. They did, but they're camping there too. Oh, because I think that because they need healing. That's why. Makes sense.
Keep getting back up.
All right, fuck. The enemy's getting the objective. Come on, guys. Spend a little bit more. We can do this. I believe in ourselves. Whee! All right. I don't know why I did that wee sound effect. Fuck! Oh, I did a triple kill? Really? Nice. Okay. I also did a triple kill, too. Nice job, guys. High five. How do I high five? I don't know how to high five. Sorry. I don't know how to high five on the controller. Alright. They're going to the left side, I think. Let's go. Come on. Heal up, guys.
Alright.
You're good so far. Nice job, team. Nice job. Just three of us defending this. Turf. Is there another healer? I'm down 21 health. 21! Suck my dick! Suck my dick! Oh, that's an enemy. That's not an enemy. Shit, that guy was healing too. That's fine, that's fine. We're still on the advantage. We're definitely on the advantage. We can still do this. This is a really close game. I don't... Oh, shit. I don't mind if this is going to be the finale match. Because it's a very good game. It's a very close and fun game so far, so... I don't mind at all. Okay. Damn it! That guy was camping too! I still got him! But I think the teammate... Yeah, his teammate... No, that was him, definitely! Oh, he's healing, that's why. Shit. Okay. So yeah, that asshole... who was camping there... I guess he was camping... Only camping there because like he was healing. Which is a legitimate tactic, I guess, but... At the same time, still fucking annoying to deal with. Yeah! Woo! So, this last round, right? I'm guessing... settle down a tiebreaker. Alright. Okay. There's one area there. I don't think there's an area there, is there? Yeah, it's not open, so... That's a fun basketball game. Just shoot the basketball and see who wins at the hoop. That should be like a spin-off game or something. Call it Metroid Blastball. Oh no, don't call it Metroid Blastball. I should not make that comparison at all. Doesn't Halo already have like Blastball mode? In Halo 5 or something? Or is that in any other Halo games? I'm not sure. I know Halo has like a similar mode like that. Any enemies coming this way? Yes. Come on, guys. Attack the objective. Yes. Alright, no, we had to wait. That's why. Okay. Okay. Why would I do that even though I'm not healing? I don't need to heal. Oh, shit, shit, shit. I need to heal badly. Maybe. Maybe not that badly, but I definitely need to heal. 8 seconds? In my surroundings, just in case. Alright.
Everyone, heal up. Anyone need some healing? No.
Anyone this way? Anyone this way? No? Okay, good. We're good. We're able to defend, that's good. Oh. Still at 100 HP. That's good. Anyone to the left side? Yes, there is. Awesome. Shush it.
Enemy contact.
Feels like I'm the only one that's guarding here just to be on the safe side. And they're the ones that are dominating. Although, doesn't look like that right now. I don't think anyone's gonna go on that side, so we're safe there. I'll still guard here. Oh! And that's why I'm still guarding here. Shit. Come on, assholes, bring it! No one that side either. Yes! Okay. I wasted a bullet, but that's fine. I wasted a special left trigger attack, but that's okay. Oof. Damn it! Oh, behind me too! Okay, there's three entrances that the enemy could go after me from. Four, actually. Assuming anyone goes that way, but I feel like that's our direction, so we won't be able to do that. Alright, come on, guys. We can do this. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Come on, guys. This means serious business. Stop that, asshole. Shit! Alright. Still overtime, so... they're taking the point, though. Don't take the point, guys. Come on. Teamwork, guys! Fuck. Objective lost. Alright. That's okay. We're getting a huge advantage here. We just have to overtake their stuff again, and we'll be fine.
Get out of my way, or I'll run you over.
That guy's tough. Setting up their defense is gonna be. Did he just melee like two enemies at the same time and kill them? This guy's raw.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up.
This guy's really raw. Alright, 31. I'm a little bit worried. But not too worried? Okay, I am very worried now! I am very worried. They are killing me from a rage attack. Ugh. Okay. That is scary. That's scary to deal with. Alright, I need to go to a different position then. I have an idea. Maybe. Fuck, it's a close game. Why'd I...
Everyone heal up.
Tachyomizer activated.
Damn it. I eliminated a guy. I'm not sure how. I think I like helped him a little bit, I think. That might be it. Oh, I did! Okay. We're taking it back. Alright, good job, guys. Good job. Whew. That was fun! Oh, shit. Don't drop the controller, Gaze Base. So yeah, I enjoyed that fully. Overwatch, I definitely recommend it, without a doubt. If you guys can get it, if you guys can afford it. I say get the PC version, because that, if your computer can run it, get the PC version, without a doubt, because I feel like that's definitely gonna be the obvious version to get. But regardless, I feel like the PS4 version is not that bad either. And I'm assuming, oh, they had a disadvantage, because one character left.
I'm not.
That sucks. But anyways, so yeah, that was really fun.
Justice is its own reward.
I like this game. I'm definitely gonna keep on playing it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna continue doing the Let's Play for it though, but I definitely love to like continue this game further. So anyways, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the future of my Let's Plays. It's Basinger signing out.